Welcome back to The Witcher 2. Let's continue up through this tower. We just climbed through the sewers. Oh, shit! Fuck! I was not prepared for this. Let's put down a shield. We can take more hits. Remember, we're playing on hard difficulty. Not that it's extreme. Expanded bit more challenging. But they do a lot damage when they hit for quite a lot, actually. The combat, like in Witcher 3, was especially hard, and even more so. I guess this should be slightly easier, maybe. Let's see. Do I need to take a key somewhere? Shouldn't be locked. Oh, maybe I can go up here. Yeah, they didn't lock that one. Alright. Oh, was the loot? Yeah, loot. This is even fast. Why isn't take it all just hotkeyed to something? Anything, like the E key maybe. They must have had a design decision where... Wait, maybe it is hotkeyed to something. Nope. I manually have to... Oh, that's annoys me to no end. All right, we'll manage. It's not Oblivion bad. Locked. Okay, can I go up here? Wait, didn't it show a prompt? Yep, there we go. Oh, this game is beautiful, by the way, right? Especially for 2012. Like, this could be released this year. And I would not have thought about it. Oh, come on. There we go. We're good at this. It's finally not an FPS. I'm a lot better, by no means great, at these sort of games rather than FPS titles. Let's get... Wow, he's an idiot. Wow, the AI is different. Oh, why don't I just stun him? There we go. Alright, I have to... I'm not used to the signs yet. It was a while since... Oh, come on. It was a while since I played Witcher 3. And oh, come on, I'm getting wrecked now suddenly? There we go. Okay, so we have basically no health, so we ought to be careful from now on. Let's put a shield on to not get any surprises. Okay, so there is two red dots in here, so I guess we'll face more enemies. Come on! What are you doing? There we go. Yep. Come on. Oh, come on! Oh, how did I receive health? Oh, I guess it just sort of regenerated, maybe. Oh, careful. Oh, come on, you're dead. Jump around a lot. Jumping around a lot is key to winning this. Well, at least completing this. This is just key. Okay, so now there's a key somewhere. Iron ring. Wonder if I can equip that even. Can I get... Oh, what are you... There we go. Oh, shit. He looks tough. Oh, God. Everyone looks tough. Let's get to a more open area. There we go. Oh. Oh, this is going to be tough. This is going to be tough. Oh, come on. My signs. Let's just jump around a lot. Heavy swings, jump around. Heavy swing, jump. Wait. Oh, I killed two in one? That's awesome. Oh, yeah. Kicking ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Ooh. Burn you up. Come on. Ooh. Oh, God. The hell am I going to take him down? I need to take down the other one first. Oh, come on. There we go. Opening. Come on. Yeah. No. How's it still alive? There we go. All right. What? Is King Foltest here somewhere? All right. Just need to kill him then. Oh, God. I should have watched out. Oh, no. Shield us up. Okay, so... just want him to do a badass hitting attack so I can dodge it, and then there we go. Oh, come on. Get out. Now we take him. What were you doing? He's an idiot. Oh, no. Okay, so carefully, let's just put on the shield again so we can take free hits. Oh, yeah, we're doing this. Carefully. Oh, no. Get back. Okay. Shield is off, and we can do it again. No! What the fuck? What did I press? Alright. Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not dead. Not at all. Oh, we can't do this. Let's just wait for him to hit. There we go. Roll away. Shield on. Careful. Oh. Let's just use nothing but the shield. Yeah, that's a good couple of hits. And dodging. Heavy. Yeah, there we go. No. All right, now, come on, die. No. Come on. Fire. Yeah, we killed him. Awesome, I love this. And, there he is. Oh, I went, yeah, right. That was the point of all this. I went to the other side to be able to unlock. So let's just, you do that. Is there something here? Pick herbs, yep, sure. Take them all. I guess we go in here. Where's our quest objective? Yeah, key. But where is the key? Was it on the big black knight guy, maybe? Let's see. Where is his... Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. Knew it. Oh, right. We can do that thing once in a while. It scans for nearby stuff. Let's just also see if we can equip. Oh, this is so different. I'm going to have to learn this part because the Witcher 3 HUD, I guess it's the term for it, is completely different. There we go. Okay, so let's open the gate. Oh, can he just open? I do not care about this. I don't feel like I'm opening the gate anyway. So let's see. Leather gauntlets. Are we not wearing better stuff than... Wait. Oh, yeah. I don't think we're wearing better stuff. See, then I'll meet King Foltest. There he is. See what he has to say.
You have just become the most titled witcher in the world. And...
oh yeah, we get payment.
See, Vernon, Geralt succeeded.
Didn't thought that, did you?
The priest was downright discourteous and went off to meet his gods. I saw Scoia'tael on the river.
Where? How many? What colors did they wear?
Plow the elves.
Of course, they're elves.
The monastery awaits.
Yeah, the monastery. It awaits, of course. Oh, we're back here. Oh, hope the prologue is over.
This puzzle is beginning to come together, Geralt. You're either telling the truth or weaving a very convincing lie. I want
with cutscenes. I need to do those? Fuck me. All right, then. I'll forgive me if I skip through the dialogue here, but I'll just explain it as it goes along. Yeah, okay. Yeah, now they're attacking the castle, so you're seeing the part before. The other part. So we're doing this completely backwards. Let's just do this. And wow, the frame rate here just dropped to smithereens. Actually, since I thought I could get out of this easily, we'll just do the difficulty uneasy, so we'll get through this faster. It's not like I need practice anyway, really. Okay, so now the deal is there's a tower up over there. We're shooting flaming arrows. We cannot get through. Very, very bad. We need to go down, which I've done 1,000 times, and shoot a thing at the tower. Yep, exactly. The ballista. Let's just do that real fucking quickly. And let's get on. I know exactly. This is not the game which I played maybe, oh, I don't know, 7 times and done the same 2 things all those 7 times. So I've done this so much. What the hell? Where's my weapon? There we go. Come on. Should just be able to cut through these. Yeah, there we go. Come on. We'll change up the difficulty later when we're doing this after the prologue part. Even though I'm tempted, but we're not gonna we're not going down that route. We need to do it. I want to do it on the hard difficulty. Because once you get into the combat thing, it's fucking satisfying as hell when you manage to do it right. It looks so. You feel so skilled. Come on, where's the hotkey for the ballista? You need to be further away? No. Fuck me! You're supposed to be able. Let's see if I stand here then. Oh, maybe there's another enemy. Yeah, there's one. Has he been shooting at us all this time? No, I guess not. I would have noticed. Right. And shoot the ballista. There we go. Cock it. Oh, come on. Is this necessary? Why did the game just shut down again? There we go. Come on. Skip. Yeah. Kill some more guys. Yeah. Oh, I'm just plowing these on easy difficulty. Come on. Die already. There we go. Perfect. And shoot. There we go. Aim. I'm sorry. Press F to give your respects. Come on. And a few more. These gotta be the last ones. Yeah, because you shoot it right after. And there's another fight with the prince. Which was actually kind of difficult, even on normal. So I guess the very hard sword fights won't be not hard, as it were. Oh, come on, you shoot it. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. It shot a huge thing at the tower. You didn't. You haven't missed anything, I promise you. Remember, we're on the goddamn prologue. The game hasn't begun yet. We're just shooing through these like the powerful witcher we are. Come on. There we go. There we go. Wonderful. Oh, that's not the way. Up here. Come on, where's the climb button? There we go. Awesome. And up ahoy. Oh, come on, more generic as. Why is the king here, really? Like, okay, moral to the troops and stuff, but isn't it kind of stupid, though? Like, a single misstep of his part could throw his entire empire to shit. Well, I guess that's extremely good for morale, since it's so much on stake. But, whatever. Nitpicking at this point. Come on. Shredded! Alright, so I think... Smash the door. Come on. Oh. Jesus. And I think now we'll meet... Yep, there's that guy. Let's take that. Oh, yeah, I can lock on targets. I forgot about that. That's fucking useful. Oh, four. Fuck's sake. He's still locked onto him. Good. Taking kind of heavy hits. Oh, yeah, he's just a knight. That's not the prince. I'm an idiot. There we go. Burn! Yeah, all right. That would have been extremely difficult on the hard setting. Where? Climb? Oh, that's gross. Awesome. And skip. Better than my arrows. They were shielded. You've got a bet. I'll try to get inside. Yeah, okay, we're going rogue. Again. Which fucking way was this now? Was it down? No, was it down that way? Where the hell was this? Yeah, you get over there. Right, okay, so I think you just can run through this casually. Yep, no problem. Let's kill these. Yeah, lock your arrows, idiots. Oh, there was one. Didn't see at all. Right. Okay. What do you think? Are you going? What are you? There we go. Yeah, sword. This guy's got the idea. Come on. Die again. Ah, I'll ignore the archer behind me. No need to spill innocent blood. And climb. What's the problem? There we go. Nope. Gone. Oh. Right. And yep. Up the Tower of Doom. And climb here. Come on, it should not be that hard. Okay. Okay, what's this guy's name? Word has it you're one of the best swordsmen in the north. Time to test that rumor. Oh, you bet, yeah. As you wish. Let's do this. Halt is mine? Oh, right. I could have told him that I only wanted to fight him. So I didn't have to kill every single one. Oh, God. Okay, so this isn't too easy. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Okay, I guess I'll kill those first. No extreme problem here. Just a bit of added difficulty. Oh, I can imagine this fight on insane difficulty. Oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. Yeah, you do that while I slaughter your men. Oh, come on. Is it a fucking shield bash? Jesus Christ. Am I gonna lose this? Oh, you sure guys are standing there. Oh, come on. I'm stuck. Fuck. Come on. Oh, God. Okay, so the stakes are still up on easy difficulty. I should kill the archers. They are draining my fucking health. Am I seriously gonna lose this on easy? Okay, let's just use the shield. Not gonna lose this on easy. God fucking damn it. Okay, so let's kill the archers, I guess. Oh, come on. Took away my shield. Come on. Die. There we go. Die. Oh, he's coming from behind. Oh, I'm regaining health. That's good. I guess that's part of it being uneasy. Yeah. Swing your fucking sword. Come on, swing at me. There you go. And... perfect. That's a really lame sword swing by him. Yeah, we air ogle his ass. I guess it's a bit extra experience points at least. Yeah. We know this. Well, I know this. But there's nothing... I want the main game to start. That's where it is. Oh, great. We did it. What ultimate... Oh. Oh, that morning, yes, the king summoned me. Okay, so this is an easy one, I think. Think he was just talking? Yeah, you're right. Right. There's Triss. Merry Gold, I think. There are no wise words yet. You just... I'm not... Fuck! You'll get the goddamn story sooner or later. Just let's then... Oh, come on. I know this. Let's go to King Foltest. And hopefully just talk to him. And hopefully we'll be able... Well, we have to do the fucking dragon thing as well. But that should be the end of it. That should be the end of it. Oh, this looks awesome, by the way. Holy shit, do I love this. Okay, so this was... we're doing this the backward-ass way. Yes, come on. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I have to do... I don't remember this. Oh, come on. Yeah, right. As I was higher, whatever. Skip this. I want the game to start. Right, skip as well. Right, you said... Okay, this doesn't matter because I missed and it didn't matter at all. I don't know what's the point, really. There we go.
He ducked.
He ducked the huge arrow. Okay, so this should be the end of it. Because this is where the part that we just did starts. And... Oh, was that necessary? What? Oh, I have to do this part as well. Yeah. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's the... you don't see this, I think. But it's on the... It's the fucking Steam interface that gets in my way. Why can't I move? Yeah, I'll go up first. The other mission starts just as we're getting out of this extremely large assault tower. Is that the name? Oh, it looks so good. Graphics. I'm not one for realistic graphics most of the time, but damn, this does it pretty damn well. Oh, how high do we need to climb? Like, this tower is 100 meters high at least. Okay, so here we go, right? Yep. What? Come on, you king fuck. Let's start this game already. Alive indeed. And some more talking, maybe? Come on! Fucking hot. Half-Life 2 cutscenes. Unskippable. Yeah, come on! Do I have to... Is this a time thing? Do we have to wait? Ugh. And... There we go. And... Just one left. And we'll do that one, and hopefully the game will start when I see you next time.